don't want to get my character killed, so I need to be careful. Right, I got her out from here. Nothing there. God, I've got to go through every sort of crevice, I think, with this thing on. It's fine. I think I need to go to a different place. Oh. This is very annoying, but I think I don't have a choice. Ow! Okay. Okay, I think the enemies on this level are a little bit tough. Depth too, okay. Is that like a lot of gold? 100, yeah, I'll take it. Must be well hidden. Ooh. Oh, you little bugger. Oh. Oh. I have to be very careful here, I think. Very careful. It's probably like a one time, isn't it? Okay, wait. Save. Saved. I'll use it as like a last minute thing. Yeah. Alright, well, good. Let's clear out this place first. Whoop. So I do be wanting all the treasure. Come here, buddy, come here, buddy. Come here. Oh, okay, key. A key's good. Kiki, kiki. It's a lot of keys. Alright. Save. Hell yeah. Oh, I might. Oh no, it just changed green when I was doing the save thing. So save. It all turns green. Interesting. Interesting. Whoop. Gotta go. Ow, 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 ow. How dare you? Oh. This thing wants my ass. Do not touch on Twitch. Don't touch. Don't touch. This one. Oh, big boy room. This looks like big boy room. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Ah. Uh-oh. I think I know what I did wrong. Now let's see where this takes me. Okay, that's fair enough. Don't touch. Don't touch. Don't touch. Don't touch. Yeah. I know what I think I know what I need to do. I need to get the tail, right? Shit. So what do I need to do? I'm trying to think, like, what could I do? Stab in the wall, just stab it. Oh, is it like that tail? Look, I don't think you'll begrudge me. Okay, so these one, two, try and Depth 2. Okay. Oh, this is, it's horrible. Walkthrough, 10% complete. Oh, okay. No, that's not it. Oh, okay. Now I need to look a bit further down. Centipede, right. Okay. It's not tough, it's just very annoying. Well, I don't want to make it that big. Alright. Let's try for round two. Okay, round two. Come on, let's just go. I don't think I'm missing anything, I'm just... Am I a scrub? Like, avoid the head, but attack everywhere else. And in order to attack, it's not like you can, like, press a button. You've just got to walk into the enemy. So I'm like, okay, well, where do I walk into the enemy? Do I, like... Is it like Snake, or I kind of just have to, like, cut it in half or something? I'll give it a try. What did I do there? I left the battle? That's pretty poggers. You see that? I just hid. That's interesting. Alright. I wasn't even doing any damage to him at all. This looks suspiciously plagiarized. By the way, hello, Dacos. What do you mean? Oh, do you mean from Zelda, Link from the Past? I think this came before Zelda. The SNES one, at least. Oh, yeah. Like, this thing is fast. I have no idea. At least it's allowing me to repeatedly try this battle again. By the way, shout out for